Alright, welcome back to the Dead Space remake for the PlayStation 5 walkthrough. It's your boy Cold-Blooded here with Isaac and Drunken Monkey Gaming. We're here in the hydroponic setup, injecting Weezers with an enzyme. Because we gotta destroy some big mass that's in the food area, if I remember correctly. We picked up... was it last episode? We picked up this gun that I put in storage between episodes. I did. Because I wanted to buy some more ammo because I suck. And I wanted to open up some inventory space. Just because I don't want to clog it up too much. We've been finding some goodies. And hopefully we can find some more. But yeah, so... like I was saying, we're... looking for these Weezers, and we've already gotten 3 of them so far. We have 5 more to go. There's 8 in total. Oh yeah, also last episode, we found another rig for one of the... that side mission for the Master Overload. Or Master Override. So we're starting to look good with that front, too. So we got 2 of those knocked out. I'll take that. So, with that being said, I'm gonna do it. We're gonna get it done, son.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Yeah, I looked at the map and there was like a... a weird... okay. That's what it was. Ooh, I let you hit me. Oh, you tricked me. Yeah, you better give me some ammo. I'll take that too. Alright, connection's lost. Is there anything floating around we can use? Nope. Ooh. Oh, there's one. Any other goodies floating around? Uh-oh, where are you? Oh, I hear you. Where are you? Where are you hitting me from? Oh, there you are. Alright, where are you? Alright, I want to make sure I'm going the right way. This is just creepy weird. I like these areas, but holy crap. Aw, snap. Okay. Okay, it's okay. Any other goodies that I can take with me? Oh my gosh, is that how you beat those things? Those things take way too much energy. That's all I'm getting? Oh, I should have blasted the stasis thing. Alright, I gotta really learn how to fight those things. Oh, it's because we're done with this area.
Entering zero gravity.
Also, oh, wait, that's never mind. I know what that is. We'll rock that. Now we need to go this way.
Exiting zero gravity.
Yes, we are. Oh, okay. Yes, please. Nice. Oh yeah, we're also in chapter 6. So we're cruising along here. This creepy ass game. With enemies that are coming out of everywhere. That fan blade. that sucks. Alright. Can we buy anything? The elevator. Ooh, how did we miss that? Second floor it is. Oh, we're on the second floor? Oh, well, I guess we gotta go this way. Say I've been in this room. Yeah, this is where one of those things was. I want to say that's going to be a shortcut. Don't know what you were. Not taking any chances. Oh, this is that one room. I hear it. I thought I heard it. Okay, but what's in here? Anything change with you? Nope. Alright, so we gotta take the elevator. Or the elevator. Wasn't that from the Tiny Toons? The little ducky or whatever his name was? Beat you. Ah! That was stupid of me. Here, buddy, how about we do this again? Dead yet.
Quarantine lifted.
Oh, I should have known one of those is going to be around here somewhere. Alright. Is there anything around here? Got a power source for, I'm assuming, later. Am I walking on squishy stuff? I figured out what this thing was too. This is stasis. That's a stasis bomb, so it slows things down for you. I thought it just blew up and killed people, but that's the orange ones or the red ones.
Toxic hazard detected.
Oh yeah. Take the plasma energy all day long. Huh? Yeah, we're about to do this. Sorry. All right, now. That thing must have came out of there. Now, what's in this room? Oh, this does... Can we get in there? Since we're already on this floor? Switch. All right, but there's this thing. Oh, there's a workbench in here. There's something I gotta blow up. I need this.
Toxic hazard detected.
There's gotta be one of those pimple things blocking the way. Okay, so there's another way into this room. From there. I just picked something up, didn't I? What did I pick? Oh, it's health. Alright. I guess we can't go there yet. And I'm walking on squishy stuff or something. There's no bloody power, you wanker. Someplace I haven't been in yet. But I need a battery. There's nothing over here. No battery in here. Alright, if you explain to me where I can find a battery, I'll so happily do this.
Toxic hazard detected.
Well, I think I can see where that thing is. It's like right. All right. I am totally at a loss right now with what I'm supposed to do. I haven't even seen anything that looks like a battery around here. Alright, I know we gotta go downstairs, but... is there nothing? Way back out. Right. But thank you. Oh my gosh. How stupid of me. Are you kidding me? Get off me. Oh, I knew there was gonna be creatures. I gotta get better at looking for them. Be nice if you got a light though. Ah, really? Ah, wasting ammo. Now, we're done being stupid. Down. Aha. Sad.
Jacob. I'm so scared. And I'm so scared because I know how to kill the Leviathan. So I have to stay until it's paid for every single one of them.
Fly. I believe I can fly. I guess I'm not going that way. We'll have to go up the old-fashioned way. Like this. Really? Can you please? Jeez. What the heck was I caught on? Looking at the good old Invo. Two more to go. Let's see if we can do this and get it done. It's a nice little big mission. If that makes any sense. Little big. Shots, boys. Let's make them count. Yeah, what came out of that? I heard you. You son of a... I knew it! Come on, blow him up. I knew it as soon as I saw that hole. Oh, I knew there was something creepy coming. Stupid thing. Alright, we're switching to this.
Just the repair mission, they said. Not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking camera. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
Okay. Oh, she's all hellbent. There's something about her. What is this? More zero G? Credits. And where is Hammond? He has... Still, you have to pop his head up as I'm running around the ship trying to fix everything. That punk. What is this?
Entering zero gravity.
I hear something. What am I hearing? What is hitting me? Alright. This way? Can I blow this thing up? Can't even land. Go. Screw this. Ridiculous.
Zero gravity.
What did that do? Hopefully it did something productive.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Okay. Whoa. Interesting. Opened up. All right. Yeah, of course you're gonna send us into the fire. Why wouldn't you? Get out of here. Hey. Rounds, we'll take it. Ripper blades, we'll take it. Got a good amount of those ripper blades, that's for sure. Should probably switch to that for a second. Only one stasis. We need a save point. This room over here really quick. It's a doorway. What is all of this? Give the seal once over.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
This whole ship is malfunctioning.
Toxic hazard detected.
Right, one left. Alright, Weezer number 8. Can't hide from us now, buddy. What is going on?
Something's up.
It must have worked. You can't
gave it enough enzyme to dissolve a freighter. Okay, I'm unlocking food storage. Quickly get back there and space the bastard while we have the chance.
Huh? Alright. Gaining access to food. Alright, we gotta go that way, huh? Alright, save. Where's the save? Where's the save? Looking for a save. Of course there wouldn't be an access to save. Wrong way. I could have flown there faster. Come on, rectify yourself, buddy. What? Of course, we're running towards you. I remember this room. Carry this with you, buddy. Oh yeah, this is where we were. Okay, I remember. You know there usually always is. Real quick. Sell. We got four nodes. We can go to a bench. Well, we're making our way to the save point. Oh yeah, we already know this hallway all too well. Yeah. What was up there? Hey. Just curious. All right. Whoa. So we finished. We finished that little quest, getting rid of all the Weezers. Now we got to hit food storage, which, since we're here at a save point, we'll do that on the next episode. So until then, peace.